Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty, coming to you from my gym, headed to church. Same routine. I just want to talk to you guys today. Did you guys finish the challenge? I did. You'll see it either at the beginning of this or at the end. Somewhere, I'll put it in there. I put in a little clip of what I did. Okay, you have to be careful what you ask for because the universe will make it appear. Remember, the challenge was 1 minute plank and a 2 minute straight jump roping, right? Okay, I had this guy friend that said, you know, let's work out together. I said, okay, cool. We go to work out early in the morning. He has a step that's like 25 inches tall. He goes, okay, step up there 30 times. You have to do it 3 times. What? This thing is past my knee, way too high. But I tried it, gave it the gold, gung-ho J-style. Tried it, and I could do 10. That's it. The step was way too high. Okay, but next in his little ritual, okay, let's jump rope 300 times. 300 times? Are you kidding me? 300 times? Okay, I gave it the old gung-ho J-style. You'll try. Here we go. Okay, I did 225. Oh my God, it was so great. It took about 15 minutes to do it because, of course, I cannot jump 225 times consecutively without stopping, but I would do 25, then 15, then whatever, and rest in between. But I did it. So the challenge went off well. Everything is fabulous. This week, guys, I want us to focus on our food and eating. They said eating is probably, I'm going to say 60% of the deal. If we got the exercise down and we're doing that, you have to have the right eating portions, the right foods you're eating. So this week, guys, write down everything you eat this week and let's analyze it and see what are we doing right, what are we doing wrong, where can we improve. There is no such thing as bad food. And the bad thing is how much of it you eat and how often you eat. So for me, I'm not looking at it going, I'm never going to eat bread again in my life. Lie, not going to happen. So anyway, so the challenge this week, write down everything you eat and let's analyze it next Sunday. And the other challenge this week is to do 100 crunches, sit-ups, whatever you can do in that manner. Do 100 and continue to do your plank because I'm still not up to a minute. I can do 30 seconds, 45 seconds being my max. So I'm going to continue until I conquer that. That is always my goal, to conquer whatever I set before me. And the other thing I want to talk to you guys about, you know, I've been exercising very regularly since May. And May was my challenge to get ready for the 5K that I did in June. Did that. Since the end of June, I have been exercising 7 days a week, nonstop, rain or shine, I am in the gym. It's usually by this time that if I'm not seeing dramatic weight loss or big changes, that I'm ready to just drop out and just be unmotivated for a while, then come back. But not this time, because I am motivated to make a change in my life. This is about being a better me in all departments. It's not just about weight. So guys, if you're feeling a little discouraged, don't feel that way. Go get something that motivates you. What I'm going to do is incorporate weights in my exercise and keep it moving. So here's to you guys, better you. This is Jay sounding out. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That was all that stuff. You guys have a fabulous day. Keep it moving, keep it positive, and I'll see you next week. Oh, just finished the challenge and I'm tired. So there you go, guys.